Exciting because I had to find my way into it in the same way I think probably a lot of our audience will. And I think I found a lot of things to admire in it, but the thing that I'm having most fun with is that it functions in extremes. So there's sort of extreme absurd comedy and existential philosophizing.
Offered an opportunity to design a show, and it was kind of almost like a tease with the other professors. They kept saying no one wanted to take on this task with Uncle Vanya and doing Chekhov, so I said, I would, I'll try. And this is my first time designing anything for MTSU. So it was a challenge. I like the approach. I enjoyed being able to kind of give an ode to the original translation and making it work for the translation that we're doing here. And I think with the scale and the size of Tucker, that you kind of have to bring something big to the table.
People huddled around tables and lamps, and there's a lot of language around sort of nature and its impact on humanity, and these guys have done a great job creating this atmosphere that ideally will look like watching a beautiful painting in front of you as you're watching this realism, and I'm really excited.
Just think, don't let Chekhov scare you off, come.
Yeah. It's gonna be exciting. We're making this show for you, for the person who is not sure if Chekhov's for them. But there's a reason people have hung on to this playwright for 100 years, 115 years. So I think all different ages, he speaks to different ages in different ways.